Alright, part two. We had a fun time watching Gremlins.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we had a few turns, didn't we? We had no men or women. Yeah, that's like five men and two women. And as it turns out, we're gonna cast
Home Alone.
Two of the women as men.
Home Alone.
Yeah, well.
The Muppets.
They're showing Home Alone 1 and 2 next Wednesday, but you're not gonna get back in time for Home Alone. But we're gonna see Home Alone 2, aren't we? Yeah, I know, that will come out when I'm coming right to see Napoleon. Right, I'm hungry, who's for a curry? No? No take.
I thought you also were allowed to be fed after midnight.
It's not midnight yet, you chicken swine.
Who's that?
This is Danny, he was Daddy's friend. All I'll say is this. Sounding a bit too much like death.
It's pressed.
Is there any in there?
No.
No.
I didn't think there was, to be honest.
Minus one.
It wasn't
there. No. Yeah, I didn't see many come out. I saw a couple.
It was about 15 or something.
I could have actually come in and watched the last
put your hood on,
half an
get
hour
drafting.
With you. And it wouldn't have cost me a penny. They would have just let me in. They come over to me and said, well, you know, you're waiting to see my family and watching Gremlins. I thought, right, do you want to go in? Just go in. I thought, no, because my mates here.
Hello.
Well, I'm happy. I'm happy I'm planning to have a party. The guy who played in the region, Colin Moran, is one of my favourite actors, and he wrote Chariots of Fire as well, which I love. So I'm over the moon about that.
There was all furry balls plopping everywhere, weren't they? They were babies.
He said he wants a gizmo for Christmas.
Yes, he said.
He also said he wants to get a cat for you. Oh, did he? Yeah. Mine was exactly the same model.
Sorry, he asked Joe to meet him that night at 1 o'clock and come in.
No.
Oh.
You don't want to be like Alan?
Hello, darling. Hey, darling. Darling.
That's what I mean.
Oh, his bag's in the back there.
Is it?
His games, he left all his games, didn't he?
Well, I brought him
Don't forget the bag in the back, dealing.
I brought him a memory card for his Switch because he's run out of memory on his Switch.
Oh.
So, and he's got an external hard drive for his Xbox. So I was thinking, Friday, instead of you coming down for him, because Dave will drop him up on the bus.
Yeah, he will.
I'll bring him up on the bus, because then what I'll do is I can have Elaine send him out once we come. He can get on the bus, so I'll come up with him and I can connect his thing up. and I can just walk home.
What's he having connected up now?
It's just a hard drive to his Xbox.
Oh yeah.
He's run out of space on his Xbox to store games, so you plug that in.
Oh yeah.
He stores the games on there instead.
Well, we have enough plugs where it is.
No, it plugs into the
Xbox.
The Xbox.
I see. It
plugs into one of the USBs.
Oh yeah.
No.
I thought we'd need another plug.
No,
we've
only
got two there.
But he keeps on about his bloody having his PS2 and his PS3 up the
No, there's not enough plugs, is there?
Well, what we need to do is, and I'll come up and do this the end of next week, next Friday, because he's not in school next Friday, right?
When do they break up, Friday?
Next Thursday.
Oh, next Thursday.
Right, he's not in school next Friday, so I'll come up next Friday, and we'll sort that little bedroom out, if you like, and we can take all his games and that in there.
Yeah.
And then he's got his
then
game.
Then he can put all his
He's
things
got his
up
gaming there. Room there, hasn't it? Do you want to do that, Oscar?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I might even do it this Friday if I've got time. It's not going to take too long. There's a fast walker. Where is it? Is it plastic? He only lives there. Sleep tonight.
He's yawned. Been yawning.
Let's watch Gremlins too. Gremlins 2, they go to the big city.
And I actually think Gremlins 2 is funnier than Gremlins.
Thank you.
As I said to you, Oscar, okay, ever, you know, your mummy and daddy are asleep and you're wide awake, come and wake me up and I'll put the telly on for you. Don't lie there like that. I don't like that. You've been awake practically. You've been awake all night. I know you have.
He must have had a bit of sleep. He'd have been sleeping by now. Or he'd have fell asleep in school this morning, wouldn't he?
Just didn't like the idea of him being awake at all. No, because I woke up at 4:30. I could hear him rabbiting to himself then.
Yeah, well, he's probably fell asleep after because he'd have been asleep in school this morning if he hadn't been asleep, wouldn't he?
Okay guys, I think I'm gonna have to go now because I'm nearly going on my game. So bye everybody.